Some debate over who built the Great Pyramids.
Pyramids were built by human beings, and by the way, have nothing to do with slavery, nothing to do with a single Jew. You know, it's no way it's written in Torah, the Jewish Bible, that Jews built pyramid. This is a folkloric nonsense. All 95 of the pyramids are already built. The last of the 95 pyramids built in the 12th dynasty, Abraham isn't born until the 13th dynasty. So you can't build a pyramid before you're born.
Yo, why peeps some ancient tablets speaking on how rocks are mallets and the forces, how they cast us. No aliens, no Jewish slaves. This is long established. It resonates and aligns with me. I'm reading the pyramid text of the 5th and 6th dynasty. For some reason, that scripture keep finding me. You can't test God with laws of man. The smell of man ain't no tan. It's God given. And yo, the mound builders, pyramid erectors, masters of the science, peep the ancient records. It's drafted on papyrus, chiseled in the wall. They took Horus and made Jesus, but you don't hear me now. They took a set and gave you ISIS, then turned that to some terrorists. They gave you COVID vaccine for your medicine. This is how the devil win. When he took pork and made gelatin, then put that shit in everything, unsettling. They hear the rob, cheat, kill, and they gon' lie. But remember, ye are all gods, children of the Most High, connected to the birth of the universe. They can't lie, they can't. As above, so below, look into the sky, look into within, look into without, look into when without selling my soul for clout. Never. Just to buy some shit that I don't need. Need a couple NFTs off my MP3s. This is more than streams, this is more than rap. I'm poetic, prophetic, that esoteric, get your bitch butt naked.